Welcome back to another Minute Rip. All of those cards are not going to fit in the card holder. Well, maybe they would, but I only have two in my hand. Both for the Braves, both going out to Zach's sports cards, and that's the only two of the five that are going out to anybody, including this one. I looked this up on eBay, and these are going from $40 to $60 for that card. Oh, I didn't see the number when I was looking at it before. 22 of 75 I saw when I was sleeving it up. Minute Rip number 501. Let's go ahead and roll two dice. That is a two. That's doubles. This one is only a spacer. And so this is number two right here. I thought we were going to have a Yak Pack, but we have Panini Contenders. There's only three packs of Contenders sitting there, and one of them is supposed to have an autograph in it. So that would be nice for Minute Rip number 501 if we had an autograph. We have Max Muncy. We've got Nolan Arenado. We have Jacob deGrom. We've got Matt Boyd and Sandy Koufax. Thank you for watching. Thank you for being around. 501 consecutive daily Minute Rips. Let me know which one's your favorite, and see you next time.